And then, just a little after 11 o'clock this morning, a third victim found in the 900 block of Canaan Avenue. That victim, a man, was shot in the head. Some bystanders at the scene told us he had been shot inside a blue truck.